There's a house here, or some kind of temple. Anything else that might be here is another bridge. Inside here, do we fight Trents? No? In the temple hangs a strong scent of lavender and myrrh. Really? Those doors there. We'll look at ourselves if we do that otherwise. Nope. Oh, that hurts. That's water. Okay. I'm looking at ourselves. Can you just take a peek? Nope. Why does water blast me in the face? Silk asks. Do we step on that? A high-pitched voice says, use luck. Use luck. What does luck have to do with anything? I know we have a luck stat, so what if I step on... I'm gonna cut through here. Step on this one. A bright, bell-like voice says, the rose is yours if you bring the four blooms of life. Okay. Good to know. We only have two so far. I wonder what the luck thing is about. Luck. We have a lily and a forget-me-not. I wonder if one of those flowers are considered lucky, or if we're gonna find another flower considered lucky. Okay, let's continue across the bridge then and see if we can find two more flowers. Are we somewhere? Yeah, we've got to be somewhere on the overland map. We have the coordinates here and everything. I wonder if there's something to be hidden in one of these trees. I mean, maybe some of the flowers won't be on a altar. Maybe it'll be just one of these sitting around. I don't know. That'd be annoying, but it's possible. Let's go this way first. Dead end. None of these trees are following us. Not yet. Attacking, okay. Oh, more trends. Killing the trends. Spread a little healing around. Good, good, good. Now I was heading down in here, right? Another cave mouth. Alright, same message as before, the being's covered with plants. I wonder whatever could it be. Oh, it's this thing. How surprising. I'm forgetting, I gotta give Trazric the last couple rocks. I really just give him these rocks so he has something to do. He's not throwing spells. I should have moved him over again in the formation. Played a whole kid for 19, that's pretty hard. Satine with the killing blow. Alright, again, yeah, the Halls of Peace. Oh, we're in this extra room that we were not able to get into. There's a door here. Do we come from here? No. It came from the middle. Dead end here. No, I feel like seeing what's down here first for some reason. Dead end, apparently. Okay. I like eliminating dead ends first. I didn't know if that was going to be the case, but it was. Let's go right. Maybe this leads to two other rooms. Hold on, I gotta switch. I want to switch formation here. Alright, now we're ready for you. Two of them. Figures, plural. So now we both can attack. Take this thing down quicker. I'll heal Gribben. Equipment! Ah! I forgot to have him attack. Can't believe I did that. At least he didn't get hurt, right? I don't think he did. Okay, so actually attack the thing, please. Yeah, he is topped off. We're doing well now. These things are a lot easier than the ints. Still finished it in two rounds. Next. Step right up. This time we will all attack you. Except for me. I'll sit around waiting for someone to get hurt. Probably gonna finish this thing now. So this is our room here. Guessing this goes out and we get another piece of this flower. Or not another piece of a flower, but actually a flower. Int? It's a shape of an int. It's not moving, it's not attacking. Okay. Oh, these things again. We have all our protections, okay. See if they're krakens. Still the Garden of Jasmine, I think it's a. Whoa, 27 points! Owie! Then slaps him for a little 1 point. Ah, that's for. Take that with you. I should heal him. I should heal both of them. didn't look like that did much. Trasric is out of stones. Jovenir has like two or five for him. No one else has any stones, right? Silk has two arrows. I hate when he runs out of arrows. Oh well, because he isn't useful otherwise in battle. Oh well, what are you gonna do? Yeah, I'm healing him. Okay. These things should be almost dead. One down. Two down. Yeah, they don't come that far. Just curious to see if they would. I don't think he ever hits. He can't carry. You used up all these stones and you still can't carry anymore? What is weighing you down? Money. Money and rations. I didn't switch to him. No. I know. It's awful big to do about nothing. I know when one of these are gonna be octopus. Okay, Silk is now out of arrows, of course. Let's heal these two. Wrong person. I'm gonna move. Gotta move away from this thing so I can heal. It's like, no, you must not heal yourself. He's out. And he's got, like, a couple stones. I forgot to have him attack in the last battle, not to the very end, so I could throw two rocks at this thing. Fear my rocks. Okay. I was trying to heal him one more time. Okay, maybe more than one more time. That didn't do much. I'm gonna take another mana potion as well. Might as well use it. I think it tops you off, so you might as well use all my mana. All my healing possible. Anybody else hurt by anything? Going once, going twice, 2 points. So who has these? I have two of them. Silk has two. I didn't realize I switched. Oh wait, I was already on Silk. Never mind. Yeah, I have two of them. Silk has two. Satine has two. Boom, I love that. I've been doing a lot of healing. Alright, time to do the avoid the whirlpool thing again. Guess we're gonna fight this thing in the water. Satine again with the killing blow, 15 damage. Awesome. All the awesomes! Alright, so we... up here... drown a little. Evil tree, no. Evil tree, not moving, so. Here's another altar. Is there anything up this way? I can get in there, but there's nothing up there. A piece of clover is lying on this altar. Clover leaf. Indeed it is. I guess Silk can hold it. Me and Silk will hold the flowers. He'll be my flower boy. See if anything is on over here. Nope. Okay, so I know what we have to do. Just out of curiosity. No. Curious if there would be text saying, there is nothing left on the altar. You already took the thing, idiot. Alright, so we need to make our way back to the Halls of Peace, part 2. And then go through that other room. How are we doing? 183. Not too bad. I don't think I've ever played a game where you swim and take damage like that. I've had plenty of ones with like a separate like breath meter or something, but this is actually just you take damage as if the water's slapping you in the face. So we have to go in that room and then find the other piece. And then I guess we put it all in that altar in the middle. We have to fight this thing again. Yep. Cover with plants. Die. Plant Hulk am sad. Plant Hulk do no damage. Plant Hulk has trouble saying his name. Oh, we lost, weapon, not, armor protection. Twice already. Let's take a look around. Mapping out the room. Very satisfying. Oh, didn't mean to do that. I don't know if that messed up the recording, so I restarted it. And we're back outside. As we knew we would be. Looks like we can only go this way. Is that? Oh, yeah, I wasn't sure if it was a flower or what. Attacking. Oh, okay, that was quick. Hold on, guys, the music sounds weird. Maybe that's better, I'm not sure. Anyway, we gotta continue going this way. And... okay. Monstre! It sounds weird to me. I don't know if it sounds weird to you guys, but it sounds weird over my headphones here. To me, the right channel sounds louder than the left. Not sure what to do about it other than to restart the emulator, and I don't feel like doing that right now. That last one took a long time to die. It's just very subtle, the music, but... it might sound completely fine to you, but to me it's weird. It's like it's one channel's off from the other. So I am going to save and restart the whole thing. So, see you guys in a bit. Okay, this sounds more normal to me. Going the long way. Let's see what's up here first. Besides another one of these monsters, another two of these monsters. Okay, yeah, Gribbon got poisoned, but I didn't get to use my magic. Am I going to get to use my magic? Neutralize poison. There we go. Now we attack. Did it take effect? I guess so. The animation was still going on when we started being... when we were prompted to see if we wanted to attack. Thank you. some more healing here. Now, who really needs it? Both of them, pretty much. We still have to go west. There doesn't seem to be anything around here.